In this video instruction, you'll learn how to create your first chatbot for Telegram Messenger or connect an existing one to SendPulse for further configuration. To create a new bot for Telegram, open Telegram Messenger, sign into your account, or create a new one. Enter @botfather in the search tab and choose this bot. Please note that official Telegram bots have a blue checkmark beside their name. Click Start to activate the Botfather bot. In response, you receive a list of commands to manage bots. Choose or type the /newbot command and send it. Choose a name for your bot. Your subscribers will see it in the conversation. And choose a username for your bot. The bot can be found by its username in searches. The username must be unique and end with the word bot. To connect a bot to SendPulse, you need a token. Copy your token value. If you already have a chatbot, send the command /token to the Botfather bot. You'll see buttons with any bots that you have created. Choose the one you need a token for so you can connect it with SendPulse. Copy the token value. Go to the Chatbots section in your SendPulse account. If you have not previously had any channels connected, click Connect. If you have already connected bots, go to the Manage Bots section and click Add Bot. You can also click Connect next to the channel. In the Telegram section, enter your token from the necessary bot and click Connect. In the next window, click the Subscribe button. You'll be redirected to the Telegram app. Click on the Start button, and you'll be subscribed to your bot. Once you have successfully connected your chatbot, you will receive its welcome flow. The bot will appear in your list of bots, and you can start creating welcome and triggered flows or bulk campaigns.